안녕하세요, 올리버쌤입니다. 여러분, it just hit me. 무슨 뜻일까요? 방금 날 줬다? 응? 여러분, 미국 드라마나 영화에서 It just hit me 이런 대사 들어본 적 있으세요? 그게 무슨 뜻일까요? hit이 때리다 니까 뭔가 나를 때렸다? 날 줬다? 응?
Wow, hey, it's already August?
Yeah, why?
Your birthday is next weekend, right?
That's right.
It just hit me.
Hit? 데려달라고? 아, 여기 생일방구나. 반대인가 봐. 야, 이리 와!
What are you doing? Hey, don't hit me!
아이고, it just hit me. 무슨 뜻일까요? 가끔 갑자기 생각날 때가 있잖아요. 갑자기 뭔가 떠올리면 생각이 머리를 때린 것 같죠? 그래서 영어에서 뭔가 갑자기 생각나고 기억나면 It just hit me 라고 합니다. 여러분도 뭔가 생각나면 무릎 탁 치죠? 진짜 안 쳐도 무릎 친다고 하시죠? 그런 표현이랑 비슷한 것 같아요.
It just hit me that I have a test tomorrow. It just hit me that I have a test tomorrow. After getting fired from my job, it hit me that I wasn't following my dreams. After getting fired from my job, it hit me that I wasn't following my dreams. It just hit me that you're a chef. I completely forgot. It just hit me that you're a chef. I completely forgot. Realize, do,
똑같이 쓸 수 있어요.
I just realized that the movie comes out next week, not today. I just realized that the movie comes out next week, not today.
Wow, hey, it's already August?
Yeah, why?
Your birthday is next weekend, right?
That's right.
It just hit me.
Hit?
Yeah, I just realized it. What kind of birthday gift do you want?
Chocolate. Remind 비슷한 뜻으로 쓸 수 있어요. 그런데 remind는 상대방이나 상황 때문에 생각날 때 쓰는 거예요. 그러니까 hit me는 자발적으로 생각날 때, remind는 상황 때문에 생각날 때 씁니다. 차이 조금 아시겠어요? 여러분이 더 쉽게 이해할 수 있게 예문 몇 가지 알려드릴게요.
That reminds me, I need to put the kimchi back in the fridge. That reminds me, I need to put the kimchi back in the fridge. That reminds me, I need to call Frank. That reminds me, I need to call Frank. That reminds me, I need to get an oil change. That reminds me, I need to get an oil change. Oh, that reminds me, I gotta go to the store today. Oh, that reminds me, I gotta go to the store today. Ah, that reminds me, I gotta wake up early tomorrow. Ah, that reminds me, I gotta wake up early tomorrow.
자, 어때요? 이제 갑자기 어떤 생각이 떠올랐을 때 표현 잘할 수 있겠죠? 다음 수업에도 유익한 표현으로 만나요. 그럼 다음에 봐요. 빠잉!
It just hit me that I have a test tomorrow. That reminds me, I need to call Frank. That reminds me, I need to get an oil change.